good build. Trust me, I'm just trying. I just try to keep fit. My first business was I was assembling computers. I used to go to people's places. I used to assemble computers back in 1998. And then I had a gift shop named Congratulations, where I used to sell greeting cards. Can you believe that? Favorite sport, apart from bodybuilding, tennis, football. I'm not a big cricket fan, and I think that's going to be very disappointing for a lot of people, because India is like, you know, cricket. I don't watch too much cricket. Football, tennis, yeah. Thank you, Abhishek. I've got lots of suits right now, which I don't know when I'm going to wear. I got no clue. What's the future of event? Yeah, Ranveer, nice question. Because looking at the situation of mass gatherings being prohibited in this COVID time till the vaccine is there, it's very, very uncertain. So, yes, I think it's not a good scenario right now. It's a great global tragedy, which seems so unreal. Every day you wake up and it seems so, so unreal. But I want everybody to be positive. It's a difficult time. Everybody should think positive. There has to be hope. Everybody should take like a break. Lot of stories coming in wherein poor people are not getting food. I saw some very good initiatives done by the Delhi Gurdwara, where they're serving food to around 150,000 people every day. I think every temple, every mosque, everywhere they should follow suit, and they should take care of the needy and the poor. That's very important. Gurpreet Singh, Indian economy impact. It's going to be bad. So I'm not going to sugarcoat that. Thoughts after Corona on business. Yeah. Good to. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Tell me something about Sahil Khan. You have to know about compromise. That I think we'll go live with him once, and we'll discuss all that. Why not? Hi Yash, I hope your training has started. You start preparing. Long way to go. Okay, some more questions have come up. Wait. Next, IHFF favorite shoe in the collection. Okay. So next IHFF is in July as of now, but let's see what happens. Maybe by 30th April we'll let you know. And favorite shoe, that's a tough one. So yeah, I mean, I like the high tops mostly. I've got a good collection of high tops. They're also very comfortable, but I will keep that for the next session. Something exclusively on the shoes. Thank you, Zane Brown. Thank you. My daily workout routine, I'm working out online with my coach Harshad Kate, and just did an amazing session of legs today. Very, very intense, because I was doing sessions on my own, and then one day I called him up. I said, let's do it live, you know, just because it's a huge difference, because if you're doing it on your own, you're not pushing yourself. The form is not that great, but working out online with him, it's next level. So I think that really helps. Yeah. Some more questions coming in. What's a new quarantine habit which you're going to incorporate once life comes back to normal? So life would come back to normal only post a cure is found to this dreadful disease. But yes, keeping away from people and having myself in complete isolation and having less contact, I think that's the habit. If you're making India get up for building. Yeah. Thank you, Vikas. Such nice comments, and That's really, I was dreading that people will start writing shit, but I think this is good. This is good for one session. I mean, maybe for the next session, I might just have some theme on the event industry or about business or entrepreneurship. So you guys can send in your suggestions. What would you like to know? Shoes, cars, etc. I think we should avoid it. It doesn't matter. I mean, anybody wants to know about work, jobs, any goals or something, then please let me know. Yeah, you can connect me on DMs. You can send me a DM. One life, Paji. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Okay. Okay. Jammu, yes, we'll start. We'll start regionals in Jammu for sure. Jatinder Singh is online. Jatinder, I can come live with you. I would love to hear your voice, you know. I mean, I think you'll have to send me a request, and if you can join in, that'll be very good. Jatinder is one of my favorite athletes. Very, very sweet, very down to earth. He's joined us in the chat right now. Hi, Brinda, how are you? Yes, it's been a long time, yeah. Is there a job available in ABIC? That's a tough one. They're trying to do best for the company right now. It's like a lot of damage control going on. Events and exhibition industry is the worst hit in this period. So yeah, it's a serious situation. Gujarat mein, yes, Kailash ji is our Gujarat partner. Definitely he's going to launch something once all this gets over with. Ravi, I'm doing good. Thank you so much. Some more questions have come in. Let's share my sneaker collection. More than questions, there are more statements. You can send some real questions, then I'll give you a better answer. Cheru Classic will announce by 25th of April. Let's see, before 25th, we should be able to announce. Hi, Subir, Tahir. Very good. Thank you so much. I've been following all your posts. And you're looking very good. I am based out of Mumbai, Rajiv. Jatinder, come online. I mean, you're writing messages. Come online. I mean, come online. Let's share the screen. Because anyways, I'm going to wrap this up in the next 5 minutes. Lot of advice for young entrepreneurs depends upon what you're doing, what you're trying to do. I think best time to get into the medical field, best time to look into this scenario which has come up, artificial intelligence, automation, contactless services, drones, tons of opportunities. Hi, Incredible Night. Sarabjit, hi. Calcutta, there's already a show done by another organizer. They're doing a very good job out of it. I cannot recollect the name, but I've heard it's a good show. So we don't want to cross territories. I mean, we are already doing Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Chandigarh and all that. So I think that's good. Hi, Shekhar, how are you? Yes, absolutely. That's the idea. We're going to return with a big bang, big opportunity. After every recession, every such calamity, there's a lot of opportunity and the world bounces back with a lot of positivity. So yeah, that's right. I think that's the right attitude to have. Hi Guri, thank you for sending the hukumnama and the beautiful tagging which you do every day. Thank you so much. It's a good start of the day. Thank you so much. Yes, Chirag, I read what you've written, and absolutely we'll look into all those things. So definitely, Yes, Radhe, obviously we can meet, we can take pictures. I'm always available on the floor of the shows. Okay, I'm going to wrap this up. It was so nice. It was so encouraging. And just please, all of you, be positive. Stay with the family. And my kids are right here. That's my little one. That's my daughter. That's Robin out there. Yeah, just spend. I'm getting to spend maximum time with them. It's a very nice feeling. I suggest that you guys do the same. It's a very good opportunity once we get back to life, and you know, life, we don't get time. So yeah, thank you so much. Lots of love. Good questions coming up now. I would Anupam, I just tagged you. I saw CP Med. I think that's a great initiative and that's the right direction. And yeah, next live session, let's see. Let's try and figure out what serious topic we can take up. I would love to take a topic with jobs post lockdown or something like that. What people are doing and how companies are. I'm talking to a lot of people. So let me see if I can put something together and come back. Thank you. Thank you so much. Lots of love. Thank you so much.